Maths and stats, it's really a fantastic field. I like to describe mathematics as being the language of science. Every field needs that quantitative basis for measurement, for assessment, for modelling, for understanding, and so on. Stats in particular is a great field because, and I remember when I first got exposed to statistical theory, and it's elegant, beautiful theory, but the thing that was so impressive about it, I'd always felt like the world's chaotic, there's a lot of things about the world that are hard to understand. Statistics helps you to put some sense in there. You can get patterns in the chaos. And you're not trying to say everything's completely predictable, but there are broad patterns that start to make sense. We are a division that's the capability home of quantitative computational sciences, mathematics, statistics, engineering, software engineering, computational methods, and so on. So we have a mandate to be intimately engaged with research over pretty much every spectrum of work that's done in CSIRO. So it's all about engagement and deep engagement collaboration. Doesn't mean that we necessarily do every bit of statistical or mathematical modelling in the organisation, but we're the ones who have that that love of those methods and understanding, deep understanding, when they work, when they don't work, which is the right one to use, how can you make it better, and so on. How can you push the envelope of the methods that are around so that you can tackle the next generation of science? We're the ones who know how to do that. So we've come up with this tagline, CSIRO counts on us. And I love that tagline because it's a little bit clever, you know, counts, mathematics and all of that. But it's also, it touches the heart a little bit. CSIRO counts on us to make sure that the mathematical sciences are strong, a really great foundation for all the work that's being done, the right methods are being used, the best methods are being used, and that we are making sure that we're attracting the best quantitative scientists in the world to come and be part of CSIRO and to be part of the division. So CSIRO counts on us, I think, is in a way a rallying call that I see for the division. And the more we step up to that and feel that and live that, we're going to thrive. I'd like to see us bigger. We need more doctoral students, more graduate fellows in the program. We need more postdoctoral fellows. So I'd really like to see more of that younger cohort coming in to refresh our thinking and to help be growing the next generation.